cheerleaders, Andre Ann, Monica, Marianne, and Haley. As well, back after an absence of 1 year, the mascot for the Montreal Impact is Tactic.
En compagnie des deux directeurs de l'événement, tous les guests of honor, accompanied by event co-chairs Michael Wagan and brand neighbor Joël Leonoff. Notre personnalité sportive de l'année, membre du Temple de la renommée du hockey, auteur de 9 saisons consécutives de 50 buts ou plus avec les Islanders, et mon distingué collègue que vous pouvez entendre quotidiennement à l'émission Jean-Charles en liberté de 91 Sport, our Sports Personality of the Year, Hockey Hall of Famer, 9 consecutive 50 goal seasons for the New York Islanders, you can hear it daily on brand new All Sports Radio in Montreal 91.9 Sports, Michael Bussey. Journal de Montréal et de TVA Sport, well known for his signature phrase, bonsoir, elle est partie. I want to bring him on stage to introduce our next guest, Roger Minot.
Yeah. Roger, come on stage because the next guest, he can only be introduced by the man himself, Roger. He should run for election. Everyone wants to shake this man's hand.
Yeah, once you're elected, he forgets you, so I'd rather be giving hands. Thank you very much for being here. Lorsqu'on parle des expos, on parle des plus grands de l'histoire. We talk about expos, legends are there. Legends are sometimes people who influence you by their play, and others by their leadership. He was both. He was a great leader and a great player. Member of the Hall of Fame, MVP, National League, and one of the greatest, if not the greatest player of the Expos history. At KO, let's welcome Nitty Roses, number 10, Andre Dawson!
Coming up next, we're very honored to have someone who has a very, very busy schedule. He will be one day back here, and we will call him a legend. From the Canadiens, number 11, Brendan Gallagher.
Our honorary chair, Gordon Cookie Lazarus.
You'll hear from Cookie later, but let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen, without Cookie Lazarus, there is no sports celebrity breakfast. Cookie is number one.
Des Alouettes de Montréal, le plus grand passeur de l'histoire du football, entraîneur des Carrières, il sera intronisé cette année au Temple de la Renommée. From the Montreal Alouettes, greatest passer in pro football history, quarterback coach, and soon to be inducted to the CFL Hall of Fame. Accueillons, let's welcome, Anthony Calvillo! Également des Alouettes, merci de la Louisiane, pour le Montréal, service de l'Ouest permanent, also from the Montreal Alouettes. Born in Louisiana, he now calls Montreal home. Please welcome the Angry Bird himself, Kyrese Hebert!
Ladies and gentlemen, last couple years, we've tried to meet schedules and have him come. One of the toughest players to ever play in the NHL, and now an outstanding broadcaster, accompanied by a man who put him in the penalty box many times over his career. We have number 30, Chris Knuckles Nyland, and former Hall of Fame referee, Bill McCreary.
Le numéro 52 de Tomor, de la haute direction de Delmar. Il est un senior executive pour Delmar International. Former number 52 for the Montreal Canadiens, Mathieu Darche.
Representing the Canadian Olympic movement, Canadian Olympic freestyle skier, Marc-Antoine Gagnon. From the world of professional boxing, boxing coach Jesse Ross Thompson and Golden Garcia.
Il travaille dans l'ombre, mais c'est certainement un des membres les plus importants au sein du Canadien de Montréal. He is one of the most important people on staff with the Montreal Canadiens. Longtime team physician, Dr. David Mulder.
Now touring schools to talk about Jackie Robinson and show all his fabulous videos. Let's hear it for Anakin Slade. A nice Jewish boy who graduated from Herzliya High School, a former All-Star defender for the Montreal Impact. He's now their general manager, Adam Braz.
Une nouvelle équipe verra le jour la saison prochaine dans la grande région métropolitaine alors que le club école du Canadien dans la Ligue américaine de hockey s'installera à Laval. Les matchs du Rocket seront d'ailleurs diffusés à l'antenne du 91 de Sport et nous accueillons fièrement son président. There will be a new professional hockey team in town next season, the AHL Laval Rocket, the Montreal Canadiens farm team. Broadcasting their games will be my station 91.9 FM. Here representing them, their president, Vincent Lussier.
Gave them their theme song courtesy of Elton John. So Vincent, remember that song for next year. Elton John will bring up to sing the anthem for the first game.
Le ministre journaliste de football, soccer et boxe, membre du temple de la renommée de l'Association des reporters de football du Canada. The Gazette's invaluable features, columnist and blogger, and our very own committee member, football, boxing, and sometimes impact reporter. He has been inducted to the Football Reporters of Canada Hall of Fame, Per Zerkovsky. Columnist and animateur of the division league, The Hockey Inside Out, sports columnist for the Gazette and host of the Hockey Inside Out online TV show, Stu Cohen.
From TSN 690, it's the weekend, so he hasn't lost his voice yet. The one, the only, Tony Marinaro. From TSN, the host of Weekend Game Plan and our man on the strike reporter in our VIP feed, Matthew Ross.
Il anime la très populaire émission Melvick in the Afternoon sur TSN 690. From TSN 690, the host of Melvick in the Afternoon, Mitch Melvick.
From TSN 690, making her debut, a nice Jewish girl from Montreal West, Amanda Stein.
Du réseau des sports, vous pouvez aussi le voir au réseau CTV, l'entendre à TSN 690 from RDS. You also see it on CTV. Hockey commentator extraordinaire, François Gagnon.
Hey. from CTV Sports and TSN 690. He began his day this morning at about 3 in the morning doing the sports, and he'll be up until at least midnight doing the sports on TV. Watch his report tonight, Sean Coleman.